Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is to show you how to make a circle outline or a hollow circle or an empty circle, whatever you want to call it. Just the circle with a, so see-through in the middle, show you how to do that here in Premiere Pro. It's pretty simple to do, but if you've never done it before, you know, you don't know how to do this, so that's why you're watching. So over here in our toolbar, yours might be in a different position, and yours probably will have the rectangle tool there. So what you want to do, go ahead and click and hold on the rectangle tool or whatever tool is right here and choose the ellipse tool. And now I'm going to draw a circle on in my program monitor. So just going to click, going to click and pull, and that's going to make an ellipse, and I can hold down shift to constrain it so it moves in a, you know, so it makes a perfect circle, and then let go of my mouse, and that makes a circle for me. But how do I make just the outline and kind of hollow out the center? So go over to your Essential Graphics panel. If you don't have that, go under Window, find Essential Graphics, and this should pop up. Scroll down just a little bit. You're going to see a fill section and a stroke section. Leave the fill checked for the moment. We're going to uncheck this in a moment. So check on stroke. This is going to be the outline color or your, you know, border color. Let's just make this red so we can see it a little easier. And then we can take this number here and increase it. Let's just go up to 50 so we can see this better. And then now go back to your fill and then uncheck this, and that makes it hollow, that makes it see through. So now we have our circle where we can see through it, and we just have our red border here. You can also do this for a rectangle. Probably gonna make another video just like this one, but just show you how to do a rectangle. Doing this the same way, using the rectangle tool instead, doing all the same stuff in Essential Graphics. So hope you found this helpful. Again, if you didn't know how to do this, that's fine. Didn't know how to do this at one point either, so glad you know how to do it now. And if you do, please give this video a thumbs up. It helps other people find it. Go drink some water, and I will see you all around in the next video. Bye.